Sunday's Super Bowl will have a lot of local ties, but not just on the field.
Well, there are players on both the Saints and the Colts with family on the Central Coast. Maybe the biggest local star might be an Anteater.
Anteater?
Who's making an appearance at a Super Bowl commercial.
Yes.
Action News reporter Robbie Kapoor is live at Salinas with the story.
Well, Dan, there are a lot of folks that may have a vested interest in Sunday's festivities, but, you know, locally, those folks would include a grandfather, a father, and, yes, an anteater.
Most people think that the only calls you get are for the more colorful animals, your lions, tigers, elephants, bears. But the truth be told, you get calls for all kind of crazy things from Hollywood, and anteaters are one of them.
Come Super Bowl Sunday, Mario the Anteater will become an international star.
Took part today in a Green Police highway roadblock.
The pride of wild things in Salinas will make his commercial debut for Audi as a plastic-sniffing anteater bent on saving the environment. The car maker is making a big green push, and Mario is at the center of it.
And Manning's pass, and it's caught by Austin Collie.
Colts wide receiver Austin Collie followed a more traditional path to the Super Bowl.
We feel that he's earned his position. You know, he's been doing a good job. He's sure-handed, and but again, you realize I'm his granddad.
Hollister resident Richard Collie will host a Super Bowl party in honor of his grandson Sunday, who as a rookie has already made a big splash in the playoffs. Collie and the Colts will try to squash the storybook season of the Saints.
People hollering and screaming, we knew it was it. Uh-huh.
And at the crux of the action for New Orleans will be North Salinas High grad Carl Nix Jr. An offensive lineman, Nix has been a surprise force this season. And his father, Carl Sr., says his son has been waiting for this chance to showcase his talent on the big stage.
He's excited. You know, the thing is that, you know, he thought maybe he could have possibly been a Pro Bowl selection. And he says, you know what, Dad, it really doesn't matter because I'm going to the Super Bowl. Mm-hmm.
There will be only one winner Sunday. Unless you're this little guy, Mario already has two new roles lined up, and now the only concern his caretaker, Charlie Stammett, has is whether his new star will let success go to his head.
And who knows where his fame will take him now.
If you'd like to see Mario the Anteater in all his glory, Wild Things is hosting a Valentine's Day tour on the evening of February 13th. It'll be your chance to rub noses with a local celebrity, though I wouldn't suggest getting too close. He might not give your nose back. Dan?
Do you know what it was that he was eating there?
You know, it was some kind of gruel,
yeah.
According to the
yeah.
folks there.
I don't know.
Some kind of gruel, and I don't even want to investigate as to what was in the gruel, but I don't think it's edible for you and me.
Yeah. Mm. Okay, very good. Thank you, Ravi. By the way, the Audi ad featuring Mario the Anteater is on our website at ksbw.com.